after Professor and Mr. Tsirofu Leo will have the Kuwait Cup away, man. The Kuwait Cup is get forward and play away.
I would like to bring our condolences at the Federation of the Ghana Football Association when we learned of the sad news. It was in a week that we had initially lost other great sons and daughters of football. We have lost 3 people in a space of 10 days that have been very high profile in the game of football. I bring condolences from Mr. Ashford Mwakalodi, who specifically asked me to deliver the message that he has lost a very, very close friend. Ashford Mwakalodi, Botswana, and a long-serving FIFA employee. I also bring condolences from BAF, because at the time of death, Dr. Sekajubu was a member of the medical committee of CAF, and he was still serving. Finally, I also make condolences from FIFA, the body that runs football in the whole world. My friend, may he also rest in peace.
Dr. Sekajubu, when he was young, he was an administrator, was a suburb hooked up, not only for his smartness, but because he was one of the most accomplished sports administrators we have in Uganda. And why do I say that? At national level, was the president of FUFA, the president of Uganda Badminton, and very many other athletes. At the regional level, he was working at the CAF, as you've heard. At the international level, he was working with the World Anti-Doping Agency, the International Olympic Committee, and also as the vice president at one point of the International Badminton Federation. So there is no doubt that this gentleman lying here before us was not only an accomplished medical practitioner, but also an accomplished sports administrator who will be so missed.
What I remember of Dr. Sekajubu was one of the veterinary doctors who used to treat us when we are still playing football, and even after. And after playing, we could go to his clinic, even when you don't have money, you tell him, I'm broke, and he would treat you. So he was a very generous man, very friendly, and always joking.
We lost a great sports doctor, because me, I knew him for a long time when I was young. And actually, I went to the Commonwealth Games with him, and he was the doctor, but he was the part and parcel with us. You know, sometimes you have doctors or chiefs who just go and live on their own, but Dr. Sekajubu was with us in and out. You know, he was in our corners when you're getting drink with the dogs. So, you know, that kind of man. And I'm fortunate to be here these last days. I was in the village on Christmas days, and then he told me the doctor's dead. I'm like, boom. I'm here now to make sure that I have my rightful set of women.
Okay. Thank you so much.